All right, people, we are doing Gamma Story, and yeah,
preparation complete.
Let's go.
Excellent. All systems
full power. No way. I can't believe
it. I'm your brilliant creator, Dr. Robotnik. You're the second of my E-100 model machines. E-102. Codename Gamma.
Gamma.
That's right. You will now obey only me.
Yeah, right.
The shooting range is through this door. Your
okay.
Big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing.
Okay, let me kill the Beta because I'm the Alpha,
Enter,
son.
Gamma. You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
I'm not as advanced as Beta. Sir, he was the first one. How are you? You don't do me like this, son. You don't
Destroy
do me like this, son.
The sonic tyrant.
I'm literally the second one.
Destroy
How am I not as good as my big brother? Like, what? Dude, that makes no sense. Shouldn't I be better? I'm second. Haven't I improved? Like, what?
Mission complete.
Mission complete. Yeah, boy. Forgive us, what, cuz? Hold on, is that too loud? Sonic doll eliminated. If you're wondering why I haven't actually had any parts up lately, it's because, you know, I haven't had the time to record at all until now, so yeah, but... Gamma? You need to chill.
Good job, Gamma! I didn't think
I don't care about
chance.
The Windows updates. God, it's sort of like screwing up my
Gamma.
Footage.
Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say.
What, do I have to kill my brothers or something?
The Almighty Egg Carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta.
Do I have to kill Beta?
I'd like you to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other.
Okay.
And the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Hey, don't do me like this. Do I gotta kill my brother? My brother! Die, brother. Where's that fourth Chaos Emerald?
Mission complete.
Ho, you surprised me, Gamma. I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the Egg Carrier. What? So you want to come along with us, eh? Okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission.
Hey, look, the Egg Carrier is rising out of the ground. It feels kind of good actually recording again. Like, man, am I enjoying this? I haven't even gotten to the gameplay yet, but I'm still having fun.
Aha! Testing 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, what you got to say?
The Elite Egg Carrier crew are here today to hear a very special announcement.
Mm-hmm. A special announcement?
Behold! It's a tailed frog!
What?
Very unique.
Froggy?
This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately! You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me!
Okay.
We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention!
Okay. We don't have time to waste. I got you. Now, let me fix this. Okay. I believe that is where my audio should be set. Alright, we are here. Get ready to obliterate these boys. Turn the camera.
Mission failed.
I couldn't see! Okay, now where the heck do I have to go? I kind of forgot. Let me see, do I have to go down here? No, I couldn't possibly go down there. Right? Oh, okay. Where's the other part of the stage? Oh, there's...
Frog capture complete.
Wow, I forgot he was even sitting there. I'm a total idiot. Don't mind me. I'm breaking him. Look at his tail. I'm snapping him. Wait, what even was that?
Must determine location. Accessing data.
Okay, accessing data. This is, you know, the thing that we've seen a million times. Well, no, we've actually seen this
found.
Like
location unknown.
5, 6, or 7
this
times.
A problem.
Curse you, Froggy. You teleported me to somewhere I don't even know. Come on, why? To call, leave us alone, boy. We just watch it. Whatever, boy. It doesn't matter.
I'm sorry. I see you must not be one of them, huh?
She's eating her necklace. She's like flat
Did
out eating her necklace.
Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue seeing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him.
Okay.
Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.
Hopefully you'll all understand.
This frog's the one we want. No, here's the real one.
My frog is the right one.
I have the right frog. Idiots, idiots, idiots!
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one! We must find the frog with Chaos's tail!
Dummies, 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 dummies!
The frog has also swallowed a Chaos Emerald!
Emerald!
Huh? Ah, there it is! Right there!
Yes!
To me.
He's just humping the air. Every time Eggman says something, like that's all you hear from him. That's all he sounds like for some reason.
You will get a new assignment. This one's easy. Go to the room through that last door.
Boy, why you got that on your... Dude, you have it in your armpit.
You'll find a girl and a bird. Just get me that bird.
Just get me that bird. Wait, didn't he just have Froggy in his armpit? Where did he go? Like, Froggy just flat out disappeared, and he was just like shaking and moving around while he was there as well. Wrong room. Rip Beta. I was always better than him, though. It doesn't really matter.
This is the wrong room.
Okay, now where is that little nuisance? Let me exterminate her real quick. Not that one. Not that one. No, that's a chow egg. Oh, there she is. It's your lucky day. You just got a robot.
Go away.
No.
Give me the bird.
Give me the amulet!
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I said no!
Give it to me.
Why not?
None of your business, why not?
Give it to me. Chaos is gonna transform anyway. Give it to me.
Unavailable.
You don't even know? I bet you'd be mean to him, you bully!
Her skirt is screwing up.
Why not help us out instead?
No! No! Give me the bird! Chaos is gonna transform anyway, and Sonic is going to stop him. Give me the bird. Make the game end quicker.
Why try to save that which is useless to you?
Because she's useless herself, that's why. I mean, to be honest, she didn't even know what was going down.
Wait,
So it's like she just unintentionally go, thank you. Now give me the amulet with the emerald. Please, birdie. Please. Yes, as I furiously hump the air, stare at me. No, what are you doing, Gamma? You have the bird. Aw, oh, man.
Why are you letting us go?
You have... Bro.
It is dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh? You truly are a good person inside, aren't you? I guess we can be friends then. Take care, okay?
It's the game.
1, 2, 3. Gamma, get ready for battle instructions.
Get to the hot shelter. Let's go. We can fly now.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Thank you. I've been waiting for this. Ooh, I can't see. Get out of the way. I can't see. There are cars there, mother. Get out of the way.
I see you've got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship.
Report to the rear.
Hurry.
Report to the rear of the ship. He literally just, like, rolled his R so hard. Like, even I can't mimic that. Go to the rear of the ship. Oh, hey, look. It's Sonic and Tails. Ha, ha, ha. Well, you know what I got?
Can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
A gun.
Eradicate all of those minutes.
Eradicate all of them. No, you idiot.
I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma.
Dummies!
Oh no!
I've had enough!
Oh no!
No, Sonic can run out of the way of a bullet.
Amy?
But you can't.
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sort. Wait, remember me?
Get out of my way, Amy. You madman. No, please. Why would you do that? Omega
stuff. Amy!
Omega
I really don't get this.
Sonic could have handled it on his own. Why would you do that?
Sonic, look! The egg carrier's losing altitude!
We gotta split! Take Amy and go!
Oh, man.
I'll nail that egg man! He must be stopped at all costs!
Got it,
you. Saving me as usual, Sonic. And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here. Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met. Even Birdie wants the best for you. You must ditch that awful Eggman.
Amy, come on!
Hey, look, Sonic characters with mouths on the middle of their heads. See, I told you guys, I was wrong. His eye just screwed up there. What in the world happened to him?
We'll meet again, my robot friend.
Yeah, but seriously. The Sonic characters do have mouths in the middle of their heads. Omega? Omega, no. No, this can't be happening. No! Dreamcast model. Oh my god, stop it. Stop it with the Dreamcast models. God. They look better, but please, stop it with the Dreamcast models. Flashbacks. Oh my god.
Dr. Robotnik. Enemy. Master registration. Deleted. E-Series. Friends. Must save.
Jimmy. Boy, get out of here, son. What stuff this was, cuz? You're the blast, man. Boom. Hit you before your health came back. Yeah. What you thought this was, cuz? Blasted you over and over again. You're still standing. What is wrong with you? Yeah, that's right. Blow up. Pull a Majin Vegeta. I got a shield, boy. What you gonna do about it?
E-103 Delta.
Eradicated. Put it down.